bombings, robberies, murders. They're a band of terrorists and thugs, nothing more. The IRA is a stain on this beautiful country of ours. The recent attempt to blow up the British cabinet in 91 has revealed just how vulnerable London is. For those of you who don't know, the IRA launched a bomb, a mortar bomb, in the heart of London on Downing Street. One security expert said it was 5 to 10 degrees off. If they'd got it right, it would have been their greatest success, a success that was thankfully not realised. We cannot afford to let the IRA bring violence into our towns and homes. It's time we stand up. I'm John McTavish. Thank you for tuning in.
You made it. Just trying to think you wouldn't show. Relax. In the back. I'll get on for you.
Jono. Am I in?
I don't know. We're quiet on the way over. Don't let me in the back.
This is Conor McTavish. We've done business. He's a good lad.
Sir.
Good to meet you, son.
Why?
Jono tells me you're a good man. Believe in the cause.
I do, yeah.
Good. Good. Whiskey. Tell me, Connor. You have a wife.
I do, her name's Helen.
Kids?
Not quite yet. Trying.
You can't trust a man who won't settle down. Does she know where you're at tonight? That you're planning on joining the cause? Does she support it?
She's a bit worried for my safety, but she does, yeah.
Well, she wouldn't be a good wife if she didn't worry a little. Shows that she loves you. A toast? To a free Ireland. Chucky or law.
Chucky or law.
Our day will come. Tell me, Connor. How long have you known Jono?
A few years, Men Her Majesty's present. Brixton. Since then I've done odd jobs here and there. Collected cash when asked. Bruised flesh. When told.
Let's not pretend, Connor. McTavish. That's not a name sits well with us. You worked with your dad in London, did you not?
I am. Wait there, yeah.
Surely you must know our feelings towards him.
John McTavish is no father of mine. I can assure you. My loyalties, are to Ireland. He's a man that clearly forgot his long ago.
He's our enemy. If we were to call you brother, you would have to inherit this rivalry. Are you ready to do that?
I am.
There's a test waiting for you. Take your time. Make sure he follows the rules.
Shall we? These are the rules. You can't lift up his head, and you can't talk to him. It won't do you any good, because he's gagged anyway.
I'm supposed to shoot him then.
That's the idea.
Who is he?
Can't say.
Jono.
Can't say, Connor.
Can't see. I can't shoot a man fucking blindly.
He's an enemy of the IRA. That's all I can say.
Is he fucking alive?
Of course he's fucking alive.
How the hell should I know? He's not fucking moving.
Not entirely his fault. He's been badly beaten. Listen, lad. Have a smoke. Settle your nerves. Then pull the fucking trigger. You do that, and you're in. You do that, and they can trust you.
Why this, huh? Why the man? Inside. He said it was a test. Is that my fucking father under there?
Can't say.
Can't say. can't fucking say. Father or not. Oh, you're about to shoot a man and you can't fucking say.
Can't say.
What's under the mask?
Can't say. You're gonna point that thing at me, are you?
Who's under the mask?
I can't say.
Who's under the fucking mask?
I can't fucking say.
Jono, who's under the fucking mask?
You're as thick as two sharp planks if you think you're gonna point that fucking thing at me. I suggest you aim that someplace else.
Fuck. I'm, I'm sorry, Jono.
Yeah. It's all right.
What if it's my dad? Hmm?
That's what this is.
That man represents everything I hate. Tarnished our name, left Rinlin tuck-tailed like a fucking coward. Bogus Ham. I can't do it. I can't pull the fucking trigger. Enemy or not. He's my father. Unless you can tell me who it is. I can't pull the fucking trigger.
You want to take a peek?
Is it me that?
No. An informer. They want to know who shot him. Should I say you?
I'm a... I'm loyal to Ireland, you know. I am. We're petting the sons and daughters of this country against one another. There's no room in songs for men like us.